I'm Brian McCarthy, and you're on Scene with us in Trenton, New Jersey at Brunswick Avenue and Old Rose, where we believe there's been Trenton's 31st homicide. Let's see what's going on. At this point, we believe that there's one fatality. I think the car you're looking at is maybe the vehicle involved. How you been?
How have I been? After Labor Day, I'm leaving this beat.
Huh?
After Labor Day, I'm leaving this beat.
You're doing what?
Doing the sports.
That's it.
Really, no football games don't break out at 10 o'clock at night.